So a quick announcement. Sadly, although the donation goal has been met, the Twitch integration for Clustertruck, we because of tech issues, tech difficulties, we sadly cannot pull this off. But I think Clustertruck, yeah, it's looking good. So Heinki, take it away. Good luck.
Whoop. Okay. Whoa. I hear myself. All right. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Yeah, this is Clustertruck. The category I'm running in is called abilities. So I can use something called levitation and Clustertruck. Kind of like an object like this, where I can throw an extra Clustertruck. This is pretty useful later on. Like for now, this is like a platforming game by Landfall Games. And the start is pretty straightforward. We just need to go to the goal as soon as possible. Like for the start, it's just like a warm-up session where you just need to get used to the controls, know how it works, etc. And later on there will be more and more tricks coming up. So right now I'm just going to go just quickly. Like, there's some crazy tricks here and there. I will try to do them, but I can't guarantee if it will work here, so in worst case, I will go for them, like, maybe 2-3 times. And if it doesn't work, then I will just go for the regular strats or backup strats. Because there are a lot of backup strats or insane strats, and I will just try to pull off some of them. But yeah, as said, the game is pretty straightforward. You just go from one level to the other. Some little tricks here, mostly abusing the levitation one because it resets your fall to zero, like here. And of course, the stages will become bigger and bigger. And of course, if I touch the floor, then I restart or I get a game over.
So if you want, we could pause and do the Twitch integration now.
Oh, dude, nice. Yeah, we could do that. 2.1, you saw it. Okay. Twitch config. Hey! But you shouldn't show the... Just saying. Username ist. Ich brauche nur das Token. Das O auf.
Ja. While we're setting this up, another quick donation. $5 from Anonymous saying, "Yo, Heinki, my man. Haven't seen you in a while. Hope you're doing fine. Always awesome to see you speedrunning for a good cause. Greetings from Kirimai."
Oh, hey, Kirimai. And hi, everyone. Enjoy the music, I guess. Yeah, the music is really well done. So, Lord Mouse, when is totally accurate battle simulator speedruns? Smack it. Okay. Oh my god, okay. One more time, okay. Okay.
Just in case for anyone wondering who's watching this, we're currently setting up the Twitch chat integration. Seems like it's working now.
Okay, I put it in. We can try it, I guess. I'll just 2.1. Let's just see. There should be something appearing in chat, like where people can vote normally. Oh yeah, it's well. Okay. Do people see that in chat? All right. Hey. Okay. We can just continue, it's fine. Huh? Let's just continue, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, now we have it with Twitch integration, so that means we will be even more crazier because people can pretty much either make levels horrible or basically impossible in the speedrun way, so I would need to do them normally. But we will just see how it works. So for example, like right now, exploding trucks are winning, so we'll see how that will go. Oh boy. Oops. Too risky. But yeah, so far, there are not a lot of hard tricks. Like, most of the cool tricks will start in the third world, and like some little ones here where I go on the side because the trigger is big. And what one? Fin trucks. Well, that is going to be fun, I guess. I couldn't rescue. Alright, so what we do now is basically this is happening, and it will make some levels, as said, really, really hard, and others will be like no issue. Whoop. No problem, I got this. Totally not practiced before. Easy. But yeah, now you can pretty much decide if this is going overestimate or not. And yeah, you will have the opportunity to change it all the time. But yeah, most of the stuff is like still pretty straightforward here. Like, for now we just go still from A to B, and most of the really cool tricks start in the third world. Sure. Okay. And yeah, of course it resets after a while, so... that will be fun. Okay. Okay, this is one of the tricks. Whee! Not high enough. Which is called cluster truck boost. Yeah, I will give it... that was pretty good, but... okay. No. Okay, there you go. And then I just... this is like cluster boost. We will do that very, very often in the later levels to skip quite a lot of levels. And yeah, this is like where the bigger skips works. Because of levitation, it resets our like position and our falling. So we can just manipulate it to just don't fall that quickly. And with that, we can just fly over to the goal. So basically what I'm doing here right now. Oops, that's not where I wanted to go. So here, once again, the same. Of course, touch the wooden. But yeah, there's like an ice pillar which I can touch and I won't die to it. So I will use that and then just jump to the goal. And here it's the same, like I'll just... double gravitation. Okay, this is going to make some of the skips really hard now. Well, thanks for that, I guess. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can't do the skips here, but... well, like, basically most of the skips are done now. Okay, we just do it the normal way, or not. Too bad. Because the triggers for the goals are... really big, it's still possible to jump on the site and activate it. However, it is just making things harder right now. Because normally you can just levitate over, but now... Okay, there you go, A. So... me. Okay, not so good. Let's see. Okay. Okay. No, no! What a shame. Okay, there you go. All right, not too bad. Oh, here once again. Hey, whee! And we just skip the entire level and just go to the end. Like, this is what we will do a lot in the later levels, because we're really tight. Oh, my least favorite one. Oh, what? But yeah. So, like, this is almost, that was almost it with the ice world. Just doing it slowly. Okay. Okay, laser world. So this is basically avoid the laser, and if you get touched by the laser, you're dead. The first one is not hard, but it's just if you don't have a certain speed, which I couldn't build up, it's pretty tight to avoid the laser and min-max. Okay, min-max means I will have to non-stop jump and non-stop sprint. So this will make things a bit awkward because now I can't use levitate. All right, we'll be fine. Or not. Oh, what a shame. Hey, saved myself. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Good. Yeah, this one is pretty easy. It's just if I'm not over until a specific time, then the laser wall will appear. Normally, even if that happens, I could go around it with a levitate. But normally, in the speedrun, we're too quick for this, so we never have to face that, but now, of course, with min-max, it's a bit of a different story. Oh yeah, what I didn't explain before, there is a little trick. Okay, now we are back to normal. There's a little trick that I can jump when I fall off from a truck, and we're going to use that a lot to just go to kind of like get a longer jump than normally. Which makes some things way easier. Yeah, this level is pretty straightforward. It's just like laser roll and you just go to the end. No problem. Okay, this is the spiderweb level or whatever you want to call it.
Do we have time for a quick donation?
Yeah, sure. Go for a donation.
Oh, here's the horn. Sorry for everyone's ears, but... $100 by Lord Mouse. Saying, greeting from Germany, first time viewer, first time attendee, good luck on the run, Anki, and chat, make him suffer. Thanks for the $100.
Where are they? Okay. Yeah, if there are more donations, you can go for it. Are you kidding me? The truck just stomped me. Alright. But yeah, just avoiding lasers. Too greedy, too greedy. Okay, oh my god, what is it going to be? Exploding trucks! Well, that shouldn't be too bad, I guess. Yeah, it should be fine. Okay, so now every truck I touch will start to blow up. There you go. Just to show it. But it... here might affect it a bit. That's okay. Alright. And okay, this one is the harder level. There might be a bit bad that I'm going to have exploding trucks, but I think I should be fine. Just need to be quick. No, I didn't touch. I thought I was on the truck, okay. But yeah, after that, this is like the last stage of the laser world. Then, okay, easy. Alright, Medieval. Medieval has some really cool tricks too and is a bit more simple. Whoops! No! Okay. No problem! Just doing my daily jumping. See? Easy. Alright. And now there will be pushers as well. Hey. Oops, nice. Actually helped me. Okay, and now they're... No, not yet. Now it's both of them, the hammer and the pusher. But that's not going to be a problem. And now they're... Not yet. Ah, okay. Oh, yeah, now they're like those things from the ground, which will just push the trucks up. Which is not... too bad. Like we will abuse that in one of the later levels in this Medieval, but this is not too bad. There's another thing. Whoop, nice truck. Which is going to be a bit more worse. Okay, this is now all three together. Dude, nice, nice push. No. Okay, whatever.
Time for another donation.
Sure, go for it.
Another $5 donation from Extruder X saying, hey Anki, nice to see you streaming my time zone for once. You're awesome. Bear no shame, keep on trucking.
Dude, nice. Okay, this is the thing which is kind of worrying, the flamethrowers. Like, because the particles, if I just touch you, it will have problems. Low gravity, which is, that is pretty good actually. Okay, with low gravity, I guess I can do this run way more easier. Okay. Don't worry, everything under control. But yeah, with low gravity, I can just fly way higher. So let's go to the end. Go, go, go! No, no! Okay, I was too greedy. I should have just used the portable truck. All right, one more try. Don't touch the wall because we'll kill you. Okay. Still works. Okay. Well, now I don't have to actually worry about the play. Whoa! Hey, what's that? Sure thing. Okay, let's go, let's go! Let's use low grav as long as we can. Okay, now I need to go fast because the gate will close, and if it closes, then we have a problem. Okay, we're fine. And now, okay, I will go for this skip. I will try it. Hey, got it. Nice. So with that, I skip the entire going around and just go to the end sequence. And as I said before, where are those platforms? No. Okay, okay. No, 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 no. All right. Saving it. No. Okay. I got the hard part and then I lose to the easier one. Oh, well. But yeah, you can use those, those posts to just go immediately to the end if you get the height. I didn't get that, so it was a bit unfortunate. Will that be enough? Nope. Okay. I'll just do the normal strats, man. Okay, so that is basically what we skipped before. But I can just go from here. Or not. Oops. Oh, they actually took my trucks. Okay. Then we just do it the normal way. Okay. No problem either. Okay, there you go. Good, now we go into the ancient one. Laser trucks. Oh. Okay. This is what happens when laser trucks are activated. So if I touch the laser, I'm pretty much screwed. And the problem is, if I fall over, the laser will just turn randomly. So yeah, you have to be careful. Like laser show, yay, boo boo. Okay. Oh my. Okay. Whoopsie! Okay, no problem. Got this. What? Oh, I was in the death trigger before I got the real trigger. Explosions! Alright. Getting fried. Okay. All right, okay. Oh, boring. Earthquake, oh well. Earthquake would be fun too, because then the trucks wouldn't drive, they would just fly around. But yeah, so this one is a bit easier, thanks to levitate. We can just go to the end or not. This one is easier, because of levitate we can just go to the end. Okay, there you go. Inverted, okay. Inverted will basically change my controls. Fin trucks you saw, and low gravity you saw. If you want to do something good for me, you can use low grav. If you want to see me suffer, inverted is the thing you want to see. Oh man. Okay, this is one of the bigger skips. So what we do is we just go immediately to the end level trigger. Here the same. Like we don't do the level at all, we just like jump over here. There's like a big wooden fence. And like before we touch here, we just use levitate to decrease our fall damage. Or falling, there you go, wrong game. Yeah, this is... Nine. Too greedy. Okay, let's do it once more. Inverted, of course, what did I expect? Alright. So, not only... Oh my god, okay. Wait. Okay, wait. Okay. Okay, I got this. Okay, come on, trucks. Okay, that is a bit lame with inverted, but... Here I have no other choice. That was too early. Okay. Hey, we've inverted. That is not too bad. Okay. Okay, and... Okay, well, let's do the skip with inverted. Okay. So basically... Hey, okay. We just jump through the fence and just through that little hole to go to the end. Okay. Oh, it's... Okay, back. Back to normal. I totally forgot that, because normally in the run you're too fast, so you'd never have to bother with that. But I kind of got surprised by it too. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to immediately fly to the end, and I think Sci-Fi is having one of the most skips, like for example here. And now we just go immediately to the end and skipping the entire level just because of levitate. There you go. Okay, this is a harder one. So when I did a lot of runs. Okay. Not close enough. But yeah, it's. Sure. But basically, what I do is I put a truck there, which will help me go around. Yeah, like this. Okay, that should be fine. Yay, there you go. Okay, to just go to the end goal immediately, which is really cool. Okay, there are rockets now. So if I touch the rocket, I will die, and I have Earthquake, which is making all the trucks now fly around, which makes this a bit harder, but let's see what we can do. Okay. Earthquake happens. All right. Got this. I got this. It's just rockets and earthquake. That was my truck. Okay. I just need to land in one of them. Okay. There you go. My god. Oh, I even used the portable truck. Man. Okay. No problem. Hey there. Too high. Okay. Now we're good. There you go. With Earthquake and oh my god. Oh, it just ended. Okay. Good. So this is one of the bigger skips here too. So what I'm going to do is jump over here. Use here and there, levitate, and then in mid-air, the goal is there. Bam. Alright. Bouncy trucks. Are you... Okay. So, bouncy trucks doesn't allow me to sit down. I have to jump all the time. So, okay. And here, basically, I go from the side. So I don't have to use the normal way and just go immediately to the goal, bam. So here, this is more of a normal stage. Whoa. Nice rescue. What? And of course, you get a lot of speed, but since I need to get over there, sure thing. Safety, I'm going to wait. So this I should make? Yeah. Just levitating over. Boom. Goal. Okay, this is one of the harder levels for people who play it casually. Okay, exploding trucks once again. Okay, exploding trucks is not too bad. That didn't work. And yeah, I'm going to try to do the launch again. It's a bit hard, but it's like it skips the entire waiting and going through there. Okay, I give it one more try. Otherwise, I will just do backup starts. And yes! Okay. It's a bit hard to do, but if you can do it, it's pretty cool. Okay, this is a bit tricky here. I need to wait. wait for the truck. So of course, now that I have exploding trucks, okay, good. All right. Now steampunk. Steampunk has a lot of skips too, mostly with portable trucks. Oh, it's off. Okay. So we will see that here a lot too. This is coal. There's the goal. Whee! I shouldn't have done it. Okay. No, I'll do this normally. And yeah, there are like some levels where the boosting helps a lot, and in others it can be tricky because you need to get a specific height so you get through. Trucks, please. Okay. And if I use it here, I have to be careful with a balloon, so I'm just going to do it the normal way. That was a bit embarrassing, but it's fine. We got this. And of course it's earthquake. Alright. So this is one of the other skips again. Whee! Trucks are getting shot at. So it's pretty good. Woo! And of course it's earthquake! Oh my god! what a shame. Let's do this! Hey, you! Okay. Okay, that should be fine. Oh man. Okay, now we got this. A bit of a different kind of strats, but it's still mostly the same. Here once again. Let's go! Oops. Okay. Okay. I don't want it to use the portable truck, but... not the direction I wanted to go. Okay, we do it normally. But yeah, you can launch yourself up the entire way. And you, the thing is, you need to get over that ramp. Once you get over it, it's easier to go to the other side because it's going down again. But since I can't get the height, I just fly over. Oh, it's inverted again, I see. Alright. Okay, this is one of the levels where we can't do anything, just follow the trucks, so it's a bit more forward. So, if there are any donations, just tell me.
There are currently no donations, but a quick reminder that there are still two bid wars going on. One in Resident Evil 4, which will be happening this night at around 4 a.m. Whether you can donate for killing or saving the dog. Currently saving the dog is in the lead by $30. And also you can still choose the ending for the Swapper. I hope I pronounced that right. Either the suicide ending or the Swapper ending. Swapper leads by $2. So feel free to donate. Also inverted hype.
Oh really? Okay. Oh my god, okay. At the end, okay, no. Inverted counter! Okay, we got this. Oh my. Alright, like, normally you can boost through here. What am I doing? I have Okay. Okay. This is pretty hard to do inverted, but I'll give it still a try. Okay. Yes! It still counted! Dude, nice! Okay. What? Alright. I think there's a boost you can do here, but it's kind of finicky, so I'm not going for it. Because you need to go through those two gears, and there's a bit of platforming here. So I'll just... Okay. And if you think this is already hard, there is a category called no abilities, which means there is no boosting, like no cluster boosting, and as well no levitation, no double jump. You just have a normal jump and that's it. It's very interesting and cool to see because there are like other technical things you use or like other tricks and glitches, which is really cool. Hey, and here we just fly over. So now we're in the last world, which is hell. So you will see a lot of trucks suffering. If it's too hard for you to see trucks suffer, don't watch, because I think the next level will be a bit cruel for truck lovers. But yeah, like... because... it's... okay. Just taking my time. In a speedrun. Okay. Yeah. Just some... this can be sometimes alright, sometimes really cruel. Depending if the game decides to take all the trucks away from you before the end or let them stay there. Like, it can be one or the other thing. Like, here's some flying crosses. Bouncy trucks. Okay, so I can't stand on them. Okay, good, then we do that in the next level. Wong. So now I can't control it, so yeah, now you see trucks pierced through. Rip trucks. Oh my god, this is going to be fun. And of course I miss. Because now that I'm bouncing all the time, it's kind of hard to build up my speed. Whoa. Dude, nice. Okay, I got good height, though, so I can just fly over. Dude, nice. So yeah, this is like a timing event, so there is going to be a lot of lava coming up, and you need to be fast enough to get to the end. So if you get enough height, it should be fine. Okay, good. Wow, that is actually useful. I didn't expect that. Okay, now we have to avoid things. Whoop. Boom. Okay. Alright, back to normal, so... not this time. Alright. So, we're almost done. Like, now it's the... one of the last levels. No, like, before the boss. So, it's going to rain some trucks here. And for the end boss, there's a little cool trick we are going to use. Because we're going to switch to the grappling hook for another trick. Okay, so I'll switch abilities. No, wait, that's there. Grappling hook, still the truck. Okay, last boss. So what we're going to do is we entirely skip that. Go over here. and die. Sure. So once again. Okay, there you go. Just go up. Because normally you need to take the entire way, but... what? Okay, sure. But if you do it that way, we can just skip it and just go immediately up. And laser trucks at the end. Okay. I think I'm fast enough to avoid the lasers, but we will see. I'll take it extra safe right now. Okay, and make yourself ready for time, because there's a trick we're doing. Time! Whoa, that was close! Okay, basically how the end boss works is has two cycles, but we skip the two cycles by using the truck and our own collider to use the button at the same moment to skip both cycles and immediately finish the game. So yeah, that was Clustertruck playing with chat, that was fun. 2 minutes overestimate, well, inverted, I blame inverted. But yeah, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. Next coming up is Ratchet & Clank, so have fun!
best investment we can make is in the lives of our children.